Here are the first four chords for The Scientist. Next one. There's three. But on the last one, you go like this. You add a C on top, and then last one. And then it's the same, except you turn this one into that one. Here's all four without stopping. Starts on a D and a B flat and then an F, a low F, and you actually stay there. So I guess you could have your thumb on D, your second finger on B flat, and repeat that pattern. That's what I would recommend. And then F. Hold this. Together, you get this.